Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to my channel Tasty Vibes. And today I am going to show you how to make paneer tikka. Okay, let's go and start. For paneer tikka marination, we need these ingredients: 1/2 cup of yogurt or curd, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala, and oil, that is 1 teaspoon, ginger garlic paste, that is 1 teaspoon, salt to taste, and 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Let's go start marination. Mix it well. After mixing it well, I am adding 1 1/2 teaspoon of gram flour or besan flour, and mix it well again. So our paneer tikka marination is ready. For the paneer tikka, a few pieces of paneer cut into 1-inch cubes, onions, yellow pepper and red pepper also cut into 1-inch cubes. All these cubes are marinated in this spice yogurt based marinade. So mix it well. Our cubes are marinated. So arrange these cubes one after the other on skewers. Okay, pour some oil, that is 2 spoons of oil, on tawa. And place these skewers on tawa. Put the flame in the medium